I never thought of Karan as a friend. I was more friendly with his father, Mr. Yes Johar, and he taught me a lot of good things. And he gave me a lot of good things also. He was very sweet. He was very, very, very gracious and wonderful human being. Really honest and upfront, and I miss him a lot. But he gave me, before he left, someone like Karan in my life, which is a great gift, because I not only got one of the finest writer, director, filmmaker of this country to make films with me, I've also got someone I can think of as my family. I have a small family now, because most of my side of the family sort of went away. So he's the godfather of my kids. He's actually my wife's closest friend, if I may say that. They're the best of friends. Good looking, pretty, big cinema is not candy floss. That's the way he makes his films, and that's why I think the world loves them. I don't think kabhi khushi kabhi gham koi candy floss film hai. Relationship ke baare mein film hai, lekin ye bada shoot karta hai, usko khubsurat shoot karta hai. And yes, if he wishes now at this age wanting to make a candy floss film, he should. And Khan is not going to be any different in terms of the vision Karan Johar has as a writer and a filmmaker. I think that will still remain big, but every film has its own language, its own words that you need to say the film in. So Khan will have its own words, and other films have own words. So yes, on those terms, it will be different.
As I said rightfully, I mean, that this is kind of a tag. I mean, I've been told a million times on occasions, you make family films. Actually, the only film I made about a family has been Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. My Name Is Khan is about a man called Rizwan Khan, and it is his story. And we don't, it's too premature to talk about what the film is about at this stage, but it is an emotional film that also has a very strong message inherently hidden in the film. And I think that's what it is really about. It is called My Name Is Khan.